How to calm down when I'm feeling upset. Sometimes I get upset or have uncomfortable feelings about the things that are happening. If I'm having an uncomfortable emotion, I can find ways to calm myself down. I can go to the calming space in my classroom. I can use the tools in my classroom calm down kit. I can practice belly breathing. I can meditate. I can do yoga or take a movement break. I can color or look at a book. I am able to do my best work and be a good friend when I am calm. The end.